Food for them to eat when they're very little. Now, when they're first born, as you can see from our picture over here, chicks are gray. They are not pink. They get pink feathers once they start eating the krill and the shrimp and things like that. Thank you. So we have two types of flamingos here in the Indianapolis Zoo. We have Caribbean and we have Chilean. And so one of the ways you can tell them apart is that our Chileans are a lighter color and they tend to be a little more standoffish, so you might see more of them back in the habitat. These guys out here are our Caribbeans, and they were hand-raised by people, so they're used to being around people. Our Chileans were hatched and then raised by their parents, and so they aren't quite as inquisitive about what's going on, although you may see a couple of them come out here and check you out. Now they are...
So excited about, because I have never gotten to mingle with a flamingo.